Hey, go ahead and apologize ahead of time. This is a cell phone video, so the audio is probably not great. The camera's probably a little shaky. You'll probably hear my psychotic dog barking in the background. That's fine. But just a little quick something here, a little motivational Monday on a Tuesday, let's call it. About to go and do the workout thing and everything, trying to get better, trying to make a change, okay? Trying to make a couple of changes. Change is good. Change is a very good thing. It's nothing to be afraid of. You see, a lot of people, they get scared when you say the word change. They like knowing that something is the way that it's going to be, that it's always been. This is the way we've always done it, damn it. So this is how we're going to do it. People like what they like, and that's okay. But at some point, it's not a bad idea to change things up, especially if your heart is really going in a certain direction. I've got some bug like thumping against my car. That's weird, trying to mug me or something. But anyway, so yeah, change is good. Change can be very good. Change is coming, and I'm excited. I'm really excited, actually. See, here's the thing. Sometimes a change can be a good thing because it gets you motivated again. Right? I've said it before. People are beings of hope. We get up every morning hoping that something good will happen to us, or we should anyway. Otherwise, we basically just shuffle like zombies on through our day. People are at their best when they have something to look forward to, and sometimes a little bit of change can usher that in. Doing something that's different, maybe even a little bit intimidating, but it's something new and something that excites you, so it's worth trying, if for no other reason than to just try it, you know? And there's always the fear of failure or fear that something may not work out right. These things happen. But again, and I'm going to keep hitting this point, change is good. Change can be really good. A lot of people fear it. A lot of people don't like having that their routine broken. It breaks them to have their routine broken. But eventually, sometimes, and that's not to say change for change's sake, but sometimes you get into a rut. You're not feeling what you're doing anymore, so to speak. So it's good to always try to look forward to the new thing and to try the new thing and to not be afraid of it, you know? And when you try something new, especially when you're really trying something really new, it's worth giving it 110%. Absolutely. Because anything that's worth doing is worth doing to the utmost extent that you can. Worth really jumping in the pool instead of just putting your toe in the water. Okay? Anything. Because you won't really have experienced it unless you do that. So it's important that if you're going to try something new, before you just say, well, it didn't work out, really try it. Really, really try it. And really commit to that. So that's kind of, like I said, kind of something short. This is a little bit of foreshadowing. I'll probably talk a little bit more about what I'm trying to do later in the week when everything sort of arrives and comes into play. So if anything I've ever talked about has ever positively affected anyone, that's always what I've been after. And if you person watching this has derived anything from what I've said in this or a previous video, then I'm very glad for that. Good, exciting things that give me hope and excitement are hopefully on the horizon. Hopefully I'm not just blowing smoke and this isn't just something that I'm getting excited about that's going to go nowhere. But again, full commit. If you're going to do something, be the best damn blank you can be. Don't half-ass it. Do it. Do it big. Do it right. Do it all the way. Commit. Take the whole swing. Till next time.